To watch the latest from India Science, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and press on the bell icon to get notifications on all the science-related videos. We bring you two exciting stories from the world of science and technology. The first one is about a luxurious experience opening up in a hostile environment like space. And later, we tell you why scientists think something mysterious lies deep in the Earth's inner space or a region below the surface, which is also known for being extreme. Hello and Namaskar, I am Bhagyashri and you are watching SciTech. 2027. Etch this year in your mind. This is when the first space hotel will open its doors to space enthusiasts. The hotel is named Voyager Station and the construction will begin in 2026. Before you make your booking plans, we have to warn you that our trip will probably cost you a fortune.
In 2019, a Californian company, the Gateway Foundation, announced an ambitious plan of building a luxury hotel above the Earth's atmosphere. Now, 2 years later, the initiative is back with the name, Voyager Station. Think of it as a rotating station that generates artificial gravity for its occupants. Building this hotel is another company named Orbital Assembly Corporation. It will run on solar energy. The station can host around 100 crew and 300 visitors. The hotel won't look alien and unnatural. Neither would it resemble the International Space Station, which is smelly, noisy, and messy. With fancy bars and restaurants, concerts, and spacewalks, Voyager Station is going to be anything but drab. Speaking at a recent fundraising event, Orbital CTO Dr. Tom Spilker said, "We're architecting for comfort, especially for first-time tourists with no astronaut training. Guests will have what is called an out-of-the-world experience. According to CNN, they get to watch Earth from space, treat themselves with space diet like freeze-dried ice cream, and jump higher and lift heavier objects thanks to reduced gravity. Now, who wouldn't want that? With luxury comes a hefty price tag. A 3-day stay could cost $5 million. If you dream of going up there, better start saving up now."
We told you that the scientists think something mysterious lies below the Earth's surface. Digging deep down to confirm the theory is out of the question because temperatures reach as high as 5,200 degrees Celsius. But earthquakes are turning out to be allies in this quest.
Impossible! Doesn't this just completely blow your mind?
If you watch this movie Journey to the Center of the Earth, you might recall the protagonist falling into a pit and finding themselves in the center of the Earth. Well, fiction aside, we cannot survive this journey. The Earth, as you might know, is divided into four layers: the crust on which we live, the mantle, the outer, and the inner core. The temperatures are extreme as one plunges deeper. It is around 1000 degrees Celsius at the base of the crust, about 3,500 degrees Celsius at the bottom of the mantle, and approximately 5,000 degrees Celsius at the Earth's core or the center. The extreme temperatures make the Earth's innermost parts unexplored and mysterious. But earthquakes are helping scientists see our planet's core. For some time now, researchers know that seismic waves travel faster from north to south through the core than parallel to the equator. They call this behavior anisotropy. What's more, this anisotropy seems different in the center of the inner core than the rest of the core. To gain further insights, researchers from Australian National University studied seismic waves passing through the core. Their analysis caught an oddity. At 650 km from the center of the Earth, the anisotropy in the slow direction isn't quite parallel with the equator anymore, but 54 degrees off, according to Life Science. What does this change mean? Well, scientists speculate that the main ingredient in the inner core, which is iron, could be crystallizing due to extreme temperatures and pressure. Further studies could provide a concrete explanation.
Well, that's all for this episode of SciTech. You can send us your valuable feedback on the email ID flashing on your screen. Also, download IndiaScience app or visit our website www.indiascience.in for more such videos. Don't forget to follow us on our social media handles as well. Before signing off, here is fact of the day for you.
In 2001, an Australian tourist named Dennis Tito became the first space tourist. He reportedly paid $20 million US for his trip to the International Space Station.